Hello, I'm Matthew Chung, or Miguel Pets in the YouTube community, and welcome to my new channel called Saliology. It combines two words, saline or salinity, which is the amount of salt or any gel that is dissolved in a body of water, or essentially a salt-to-water gradient, and ology or just logy is the Greek root word for the study of or the field of knowledge. Combining these two meanings creates the study of the salt water gradient. The reason for this channel is to dedicate on explaining the concepts of marine biology and not only how you impact the ocean, but how the ocean impacts you in return. I know what you are thinking right now, and I know these facts, especially the sciences or any in-depth disciplines, can get more or less biased in anyone's opinions, which is valid in their own right, but hopefully I'm going to try to be as non-biased as possible, and only tell you the facts. These facts will be made available to you to search on your own, so you can check and explore if you like, by the videos having numbers on the screen when I bring up that information. And after watching the videos, you can find the corresponding website or article link down in the descriptions below. If the information is biased, that hopefully only be sometimes, then I will warn you guys by putting it in big red letters on the top corner of the screen. I'm also going to limit my videos to 5 minutes because I understand you may only want the key essential information out of a certain topic, and besides, you probably do not want to hear my voice as I drone on and on about it anyway, meaning that if you want to dive deeper into that one topic or fact, then you can either look on it more yourself or you can comment below what you want me to explain further in a future video. So, my schedule for the first couple videos is to lay the foundational topics. So later, when we talk about more interesting debatable topics, like the things you hear in the news, mass media, or modern ad campaigns, you will be more informed on what they are talking about, or at least have a better understanding of the concepts. The topics will be in order consecutively are water, lotic systems, lentic systems, estuaries, cold stool systems, and finally the open ocean, essentially from your house, really local, to the ocean, very global. Also, for each of these foundational videos, I will hopefully break it up into 3 sections: key info, fields and jobs, and current events. So, with that, I can't wait to have you along for the journey, as to not only relating you to the ocean, but also how the ocean, or in these upcoming cases, the incremental topics relating back to you. Cheers. So, you've watched the video. If you had any feeling of enjoyment, please smash the like button below this screen and share it with your friends, family, acquaintances, students, teachers, professors, coworkers, etc. Also, hit that red subscribe button to stay in touch with all of my upcoming content on this channel. If you're feeling anxious about seeing my new videos, you just have to hit one more button, and that is the bell notification. This will alert you to any new content that I post on my channel. If not, and you don't like it, this video, no worries, I'm not offended. But seriously, type in the comments below just a couple words why you didn't like it, or how could I make it better, so that you would come back and see my next video. Oh, and one more thing. This is actually a major rule that I have on this channel, is that don't put any negative, harassing comments or luring debates down below. Only genuine comments and questions, as I try to be as non-biased in my videos and stick to the facts. I expect you to be as non-biased, non-cynical, etc. as well. Okay, enough for me in this video.